In this video, I want to show you how to uninstall any app from your Android phone. Most time, when people want to uninstall app, for instance, they usually click on the app like this and they will click on uninstall to uninstall from their home screen. That is not the best way to uninstall application from your Android phone. So for you to uninstall any app from your Android phone, just go to settings. Then scroll down and go to app management. When it opens, click on app settings. It will open this page and show you all the application you have on your phone. So for instance, any application you want to uninstall from your phone, this is where you locate it. Let's take for instance, if I want to uninstall this Google Ads, so the best way to uninstall it is to come here and click on it. Then when it opens, it will bring you these options, whether to forcefully stop, uninstall or to open. So in this case, we want to uninstall, then you click on uninstall. So this will give you a notification that do you want to uninstall this application? Click on OK. So in few seconds it will be uninstalled. So it has been uninstalled from our phone. So this is the best way to uninstall any application from your Android phone. Thank you for watching.